Good morning, children. Previous class we learned about views, different views. Every object has three views. They are top view, front view, and side view. Now we will discuss about open shapes and closed shapes. Children, once observe these shapes, this is one shape. See here, this is the starting point, and see. This is the end point. We can see here start point and end point. In this also, this is start and this is. Here we visible starting point and end point of the shape. Such type of shapes are called open shapes. So they are not connected with one another. Such figures are with open ends are called open shapes. See here, this is not connected with one and another. This type of shapes are called open shapes. What are they? See here, this is one type of shape and these are all open shapes because they are not connected with one another. Such figures are shapes with open ends. Such type of shapes are called open shapes. And next, we are going to explain about closed shapes. See here, this is a square and triangle, rectangle. See here, these all pictures are closed shapes because see here, they are connected with one and another. And hence, there is no gap between start point and end point. See here, we can't see what is starting point and what is end point here. So they are not connected with one another and hence there is no gap between the end points. Such type of shapes are called closed shapes. See here, this is starting point and here connected here. So we can't see here what is starting point and what is ending point. Such type of shapes are called closed shapes. See here, what are they? Open shapes and closed shapes. These shapes are called open shapes because we can visible here what is starting and what is ending. Yes, this is starting and this is ending. In here, we connected the way. They are not connected with starting point and ending point. So these shapes are called open shapes. See here, we are not visible what is starting and what is ending. These such type of shapes are called open shapes. And next, closed shape. They are not connected with one another shape and there is no gap between two end points. Such type of shapes are called closed shapes. Again, I am saying open shapes and closed shapes. Open shapes are, they are not connected with one another endpoints. Such shapes are called open shapes. And here they are not connected with one another, means they are not, there is no gap between endpoints. We can't see here what is end and what is start point. See here, there is no gap between endpoints. Such type of shapes are called closed shapes. And see here, one more closed shape is there. This is one more closed shape. What is this? Circle. Circle is one more closed shape. See here, this is circle. And this is also closed shape. This is a curved shape figure. This is closed shape. This is the center point and circle has a radius, the center point to any distance. This is called radius. What is the radius? And this is radius. And next class,